Good evening, my friends, and welcome to San Marino Community Church as we gather this evening for our annual Christmas concert led by Dr. Peter Green and our chancel choir. We are so grateful that each and every one of you has taken this time, set it apart to spend together with us and with one another as we start this Advent season and look ahead to Christmas Day that is coming, as we know, all too quickly. My name is Jessica Von Lower. I am the pastor here at San Marino Community Church. And if you are visiting with us, we are particularly grateful that you are here and hope that you feel welcome and find people that help you to feel welcome. You may have noticed as you came in today that there is a lot happening. It is not just our choir singing today. This is part of our Christmas extravaganza, which includes a fair trade and ethical Christmas market. We have a children's Christmas craft workshop happening. And then following the concert, we will have food for those who would like a light dinner, as well as our Christmas tree lighting at 5:30, accompanied by a small jazz trio and by our families and friends who have been contributing Christmas cookies this season. So whether you are here just for this concert or for a little bit more time, we hope that you will stay and join us for anything that sounds life-giving to you. Today is not just our annual Christmas concert, but we have an exciting moment where, for the first time ever, San Marino Community Church Nursery School has their choir singing some Christmas songs to get us started. So I would like to invite the San Marino Community Church Nursery School and Dr. Peter Green.
Yes.
San Marino Community Church has long been dedicated to musical excellence from all ages. If you look in this choir that is singing, you will see an intergenerational choir. And as you can tell from the start of our concert today, we invest at the earliest possible age to make sure that all people have exposure to beautiful music that is life-giving, that frees their spirit. We are able to do this because of the generosity of San Marino Community Church and those in the community who contribute to this music program. You have an opportunity now to give to this music program. You can give by any of the plates that are passed, or if you do not have any cash on you today, there's an opportunity to give online through our website, or we have through our mission market a cashier outside. We do not expect that anybody will be giving. This is something we enjoy sharing with the community. But we want you to know that anything that you can contribute goes directly to the music program here at San Marino Community Church for programs like these, like our Palm Sunday concert, and like the many other musical opportunities that are offered through this congregation. We hope that you will take a moment to consider giving to this meaningful and powerful ministry.
Thank you. Good afternoon, everybody. Isn't our chamber orchestra amazing?
Fabulous.
So thank you so much for joining us today. We're excited to be here to perform for you. The next few pieces are by some of my favorite composers, as the choir will tell you. Ola Yelo, Dan Forrest, and Elaine Hagenberg. Yelo grew up in Norway and moved to New York in 2001 to attend the Juilliard School of Music. You'll notice three pieces tonight are by Yelo. After that, we'll sing an arrangement of O Little Town of Bethlehem by American composer Dan Forrest. We sing many Dan Forrest arrangements on Sundays here at SMCC. And at our Palm Sunday concert this last year, we sang his Requiem for the Living. Enjoy Ecce Novum by Ola Yelo.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. At SMCC, we are really lucky to have a talented group of 9 singers that we call the SMCC Ensemble. The first piece they will sing is by British composer Elizabeth Poston. This beautiful, simple piece was written in 1967 and is probably her most well-known work. Jesus Christ, the Apple Tree may be an allusion to both the apple tree in Song of Solomon, which has been interpreted as a metaphor representing Jesus, and to his description of his life as a tree of life in Luke. Following that, we have another piece by Norwegian composer Ola Yelo again, a beautiful arrangement of the first Noel. Enjoy. okay, now is the time of the concert where I get to hear you sing. So no pressure. This is your audition for the choir. No pressure. So the last two songs, we have Hark the Herald and we have O Come All You Faithful. Please join us on the first and last verses of each. And I want to hear you. Deal? Yes. All right. Enjoy it. ready. So I will see you at Palm Sunday at our next concert. But I would like to see you outside. If you're free right now, come outside for some food. There's a tree lighting. And Jessica, there was one more thing I had. And the market is outside. Merry Christmas, everybody.